Hundreds of business leaders are in Davao City as we speak to hear the team of President-elect Rodrigo Duterte talk specifics about their 10-point economic agenda. Incoming Finance Secretary Sunny Dominguez says the agenda entails increasing the budget for education, public health and agriculture, lowering corporate and individual tax rates, and broadening the tax base to compensate for lower tax rates. Dominguez submitted the previous administration's proposal to raise the VAT rate to the businessmen for their consideration. The most applauded part of Dominguez's speech was an assurance to the business community that the environment will be conducive for them.
Let me tell you now that the environment will be good for business, will be good for you to create jobs. The playing field will be leveled. We will free government agencies from regulatory capture. Contracts will be respected. Good governance will be delivered. Corporate taxes will be lowered. The negative list for investments will be relaxed as far as constitutionally possible. Infrastructure will be built and the ease of doing business will be improved.
Dominguez also talked about raising government spending to make sure economic growth translates to improved lives for Filipinos. He also urged the business community to build coalitions for reforms.
We need a bolder pump priming plan that will initially involve slowing down, involve allowing more headroom for deficit spending. Our data, as Secretary Perna showed, shows that we have enough liquidity in the domestic market to support public borrowing. A more aggressive spending plan will, in fact, help relieve the domestic banking sector of excess liquidity problems. Our people did not vote for change in May 9, 2016 because the economic numbers were good. They voted for change because the good macroeconomic numbers did not translate to a better life for all. We need new metrics to understand how economic expansion can be made more meaningful for the majority of Filipinos. It is not enough to say that the economy is growing. We have to develop measures that will show us how that economic growth converts into more livable lives for our people.
The Davao Summit is one of the largest gatherings of business leaders outside Metro Manila and the first to be hosted by a president-elect.